these guys here. This is Brett Grayley from New York City. Thank you all for coming out tonight for the Last Exit Presents bands and stuff. And also, back that way over there by where the door is, there are free DVDs because this is the debut of the Just Joe, that's me, and Dave Show project, which is free, totally free, no catch. It's totally free back there. So go check them out and take them.
Thank you. we actually started playing together up in Rochester, New York. We met at a classical music school called the Eastman School of Music. We're all classically trained, but we really like rock. You know, we really like to play other styles of music. So we started the group just as a side project. It was really for fun, but it kind of turned into something that we really wanted to pursue. So we're just touring the Northeast this summer at clubs, at classical conservatories, different places, playing some rock music. So that piece you heard was written by the tall guy over here, Patrick. It was called Circles. The next piece is also one of his. It's called Total Freedom. We'll be right back. to BYOB on cello. Thank you. Thank you. Is it okay? Alright, that was Parabolic Cosmos. It's an original piece. It's probably one of our most metal-influenced pieces, I think, that we play, the heavy breakdown. Next piece we're going to play is a single off of our new album. It's called Spectrum of the Sky. And actually, we're selling it at the merch table if you're interested. We have t-shirts, CDs, and stuff like that. This is Spectrum of the Sky. I hope you enjoy.
I think in like
is Metallica's The Day That Never Comes.
Thank you.